Hello and welcome back to Ancient Dungeon. We're back. And let's see. So this way is not the way. Ow. Increased range damage. I can't tell what dropped out. Anyway. 15 damage. Not bad. Oh yeah, and the control stick on my right controller is fixed. Turns out, for some reason, it got jammed, or at least something happened, and basically just turning the controller off and on again worked. So, you know, the first thing you normally try with tech. I don't know what, I don't need to break anything because I don't drop anything anymore. My arrows now seek their targets. Whoa. Oh wow, you actually didn't die. I thought I had a full inventory. That one's a good one, but I want to be able to store items. Actually, screw it. So I've got 10. Didn't increase by much. But then I have to carry my stake. If I get the upgrade that lets me do the stuff. The upgrade that turns my health and money into one. That'll be great, because then I don't have to worry about carrying food around. And money is plentiful. There's nothing down here. Huh. And they're not wrong. There's absolutely nothing there. More golden chests in subsequent areas. That's good. I like that one. Also, might be able to order some more trackers soon. So I can also have feet tracking. Discount down, evasion and hearts up. So much. So it should have also given me, that recovered three, so that should have given me two more hearts of protection. I'll have to confirm in the footage because I wasn't really paying attention. Heal after completing an area. Not bad, not bad. Got my money. Let's see what's in the shop, shall we? Nice. 70% discount. Yeah. All the stuff. Anyway, laters. Let's see, anything good in here? A luck affects certain event probabilities. Higher luck triggers them more often. I wonder, I'll have to look up the list of events that luck triggers, because I can never tell what luck triggers. Unless the, maybe it affects the bandit box. That'd be interesting if it does. I'll do a couple more goes at the bandit box. Screw it. Damn. Well, I wasted all my money gambling. Oh well. No point being in here, since there is nothing in there. No items or anything. How unfortunate. Protection one. That's not a good ring, as I can no longer heal after that. Oh, I get it. I'm being silly. Because I've got the upgrade that doesn't allow any of the items to be dropped from this, it also affects the pots. The the golden pots. Oh, that's unfortunate. Didn't realise that. Right, what's in here? Well, nothing really. But 13 damage, 12 dagger, and both my weapons get bigger when they haven't been used in a little bit. Sounds awesome. I also have some Wisp friends to help. Sounds like this is going to be a piece of cake. Yeah. Easy peasy. I can spare a heart. Spare a heart. Gain more attack. 21. And I've got my potato. Up to 50 gold already. Oh, all items from the shop are now free. Whew. Ambush. Lucky I didn't actually get hit. Second potato, woo! Right. Got two meals here, and just need to find a good flame. There you go. That will cook that potato. Increased melee crit chance. Oh, I'm not going in that locked room. I have no keys left. Get my potato. So this way is not the way, but there might be keys. Nope, no keys. Sadness. Onwards we go. Thank you. I got a key. I don't really want to go back. Woo! Well. This way. Although nice, I don't think that actually helps anymore. No key. Money. No keys. Oh, I dropped my potato. Where is my potato? Ah. Six keys should be plenty. If not, then that's a problem. Although it might not be, I don't know. Because... Sweet. Because we don't get key drops anymore from normal boxes and stuff, so... So much protection. I upgraded. Ooh, I'm not centered. Now I'm centered. There you go. return to me. Yeah. Nothing here. What about the other side? Because that's the way forward. Oh, I upgraded again. I now have a stick. That was a waste of a key. My eyes are starting to strain. It's also possible that my prescription has changed, which is highly likely as I haven't been to the optician's in a little while. So I should probably book that. So if my prescription has changed, then I would need to buy new ones. New lenses as well. Wow. Welcome to the Beast's Cradle. Let's get going. Oh wow. Sweet. Doing good, doing good. No, I lost my steak. Yum, 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 yum. That one done. New relic, the magpie wing. One beast blood can done. And I'm now one away from upgrading my sword to the max. Pretty good. Just need one more. And then I've upgraded all weapons to maximum. If you've enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and have a good one.